Hello friends, today's 1 minute learning is about solutions. There was a king, he was having some eye problem. He consulted the kingdom's doctor. Doctor asked him to see more of green color. So after the doctor's visit, he ordered his servants to ensure whatever he sees is in green color. So his servants, his ministers, everybody ensured the kingdom is painted in green color, his carpet's green, they wear green dresses, everything is green. His food is green, food, and ensuring whatever he sees is green in color. After a few days, when the doctor wanted to visit the doctor, and when he was entering the kingdom, their servants put in a green paint on the doctor. He was very surprised. Then with that green paint all around, he visited the king and he asked the king, "What is happening? Why I see everywhere green and your servants put green paint on me? What is happening?" "Oh doctor, that's because of your suggestion. You wanted me to see green and that's why my servants and ministers are ensuring I see more of green." "Raja, you could have just brought green spectacles. Why do you have to do all these things?" Friends, there are times for every complex problem, there can be a simple, very, very simple solution. Small things makes big difference. So find out the solutions. There can be very, very simple solutions for every problem. Find out and use the simple solution. Common sense, which is very uncommon. So use that and have a solution for every problem. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to class, comment, like, add, share and subscribe. Thank you.